It's Jim Gordon back here for Small Cap Power at the 2019 Growth Conference here in Vancouver at the Pacific Rim Hotel. We're joined now by Kira Hosher. He's the CFO.
That's right.
Progressa, yeah, and he joins us here at the table. Welcome, first of all.
Thank you for joining us.
Let's start, as we're doing with everybody, with kind of an overview of the company for our viewers out there.
Certainly. So Progressa has been, we've been a company that's been around for 6 years now, experienced tremendous growth over the last couple of years. Mm-hmm. Our primary space has been working with collection agencies on enterprise solutions, mm-hmm. and working to help them with their customers that find themselves being in a position where they can't help themselves, where the banks can't help them,
right.
where we come in as a financing source for these people and help them out of their trouble.
And can you talk a bit about, this must have been rewarding for you, tell our viewers a bit about the 2018 FinTech 250.
Sure. So unbeknownst to us, a few months ago, we heard that CB Insights had named us as being one of the top 250 companies, the fintech companies to look out for mm-hmm. or watch out for over the next few years. We were the only ones in our space in Canada that was named in this award.
And you were saying like you didn't know it was coming either.
We had no idea. No idea.
Can you talk a bit about a possible IPO this year?
Absolutely. So we did our Pref C round last year, equity round last year, and one of the things that we had said to our potential shareholders was if the market's right for us, we will look to do an IPO in 2019. But that's dependent on the market. Right. We're not going to force something if it's not there.
Good call. And it leads me into my next question about diversifying your revenue sources. Let's talk a bit about that, please.
Sure. So 2018, we saw that we went from our traditional business, where it was working with the collection agencies, to our technology had caught up to us.
Okay.
And we've made lots of investments in our technology, where we started getting to point of sale.
Mm-hmm.
And now we're looking at 2019, diversifying our revenue by getting into non-lending revenue.
Okay.
We sit on a lot of data, and we feel that there's definitely a market there to be able to monetize some of the data that we're sitting on.
And for people out there watching who want to hear more about you guys and what you're doing, can you talk a bit of a website where they can find out more information on you guys?
Sure. Progressa.io is our website. It's something that we worked on quite diligently this year, because our model has always been B2B.
Right.
So okay. The website wasn't a big focus for us, but this in 2018 it was.
Excellent to hear. Much needed. Yeah, you got to do that. We've been talking with Kia Hosher, who is the CFO of Progressa here at the Small Cap Table. We appreciate you stopping by.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Best of luck.
Thank you.